Introducing the 2020 Mini John Cooper Works GP. The JCW GP packs the most powerful engine ever fitted to a production Mini. Its 2.0-liter turbocharged mill develops 302 horsepower and 332 foot-pounds of torque. Max torque is available from 1,750 RPM. It's a 74 horsepower increase over the standard JCW thanks to its upgraded internals, a larger volume intake, free-flowing exhaust, and a tweaked turbocharger. As such, Mini also equips the GP with an upgraded oil and cooling system for the engine, so it might better cope with the rigors of being treated like a race car. Mini will build just 3,000 2020 JCW GP models, and as previously reported, pricing starts at $44,900. That's a hefty sum, but the price does get you the most powerful production Mini ever. Deliveries are slated to begin in March 2020.
Let's go back to Mini, which is not only urban in its roots, but also has a strong racing heritage. Customers have enjoyed two generations of the super sporty Mini John Cooper Works GP, and today we're delighted to present the third generation.